uses. In the second stanza, the poet prays for the deliverance of those who do not understand the power of duty and the wisdom of following her. They're usually the young ones who rely on natural instinct to guide them. They do not seek higher power of God and duty to guide them. The poet asks duty to protect them if, and more likely when, they fail.